Oh my god, yes.
뜨거워.
저희는 6년 동안 영국 남자 유튜브 채널에서 많은 분들께 한국 문화와 음식을 소개해왔는데요. 이번에 새로운 시리즈를 통해 한국 연예인분들을 만나 뵙고 그들이 사랑하는 그들만의 한국 음식과 문화를 배워보려고 합니다. 그 첫 번째 에피소드로 냉장고를 부탁해와 수많은 방송 프로그램에서 귀염이 먹방으로 이름을 알리신 이원일 셰프님을 만나봤는데요. 서울 곳곳에서 식당과 베이커리를 그리고 심지어 뉴욕에서도 김밥 맛집까지 운영하고 계신 셰프님이야말로 진정한 한식 홍보대사라고 생각했어요.
안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 저는 한식을 사랑하고 맛있게 만들고 맛있게 잘 먹는 한식 셰프 이원일입니다. 만나서 반갑습니다. 저 굉장한 팬이에요. 네. 오늘은 실은 저 씨랑 올리를 만난다고 해서 제가 예전부터 잘 다니던 맛집이자 일 끝나면 제가 자주 가던 단골집 맛있는 막걸리 전집을 소개해드리려고 합니다. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 오. 네, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. Alright, so
okay.
This is it.
Wow.
안녕하세요.
This place looks legit. Makgeolli and John.
Makgeolli and
John. That is a personal favorite of mine. Ooh. Because I went to Goryeo there. So I love Makgeolli.
Yeah.
And I love John.
College students, yeah. They are crazy about this menu. Because mainly they are not very expensive.
It's cheap.
And they are still very tasty.
Very easy to drink. Yeah. Any time of day.
Any time of the
in
day.
In the evening. I mean, makgeolli is like later.
Yeah? I mean, it looks like milk. You could have it in your cereal. No one would know, John.
No
one would know.
No.
We'll keep the secret. Can I ask about your outfit?
Yeah.
You can tell you're a chef, yeah. Right? But it's denim.
It's very durable and looks a little younger.
It's like, it says like, I'm a chef, I'm a professional, but I'm also a cool guy.
Yeah. Cool guy.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll put a little hashtag in the bottom corner. Yeah.
Cool guy.
That's what this video is just going to be called.
Yeah. Okay. We need to order some food.
What
I want you to try is their
Hangari makgeolli.
Hangari makgeolli?
Hangari.
Hangari makgeolli?
Hangari.
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 Say Hangari.
Horangi.
Oh no. That's like his favorite Korean word.
Oh, Horangi. 저 주문해도 될까요?
Ollie, can you order for us? 얼른 okay.
한국말 연습 좀 시킬까?
한국어로 시킬게요.
흰대떡 하나 주세요.
흰대떡? Okay.
그리고?
Second one. Sounds like a tiger a little bit.
하랑이.
항아리.
하랑이 막걸리. 한 번.
하나?
하나 주세요.
하나 막걸리 맞으세요?
네.
Bowl. 뚜껑.
뚜껑.
No. No. 아니. 아니요.
그리고 you forgot one thing.
새우깡. 왕새우깡.
왕새우깡.
왕새우. 왕새우.
왕새우깡 아니야.
전. 왕새우 전 주세요. 죄송합니다.
오.
와우.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. This is called 항아리.
I always drank it out of this, but I never knew what this was called.
Oh,
before, yeah.
Oh, this is called hangari.
Oh, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Wow, but look at that. These are huge. That's a 새우인데.
That's a prawn. And speaking about this 왕새우전, this is already cooked, but this is still this huge size.
So raw, it would have been like,
wow.
This big.
Okay.
그러면 막걸리부터.
막걸리부터. 서브 한번 해볼까요? 저희 술이 나왔으니까 이렇게 잘 우선 섞어서 막걸리는 우선 잘 섞어야 돼요.
이렇게 천천히?
천천히. 왜냐면은 I don't want the fizz to
go away. Okay.
Go away. So stir it super slow. Then the milkiness goes even. Then I serve the first shot. To the youngest.
The even to the youngest. Milkiness.
Oh, yeah. 감사합니다. 그리고, Holly.
Wow.
And would then, you please
yeah,
serve?
Please, yes. Let me.
자, 위하여.
위하여.
위하여. 아. 아니, 고개 돌릴 줄도 알아요?
그건 기본이죠.
아, 그 기본이에요?
오,
그럼 나도. 자.
알아줄래요,
형님은.
와우.
Oh my god.
Oh, do you like it?
I love it.
It has actually extra ingredient into it. Do you know the word, the burnt part of rice?
Nukimi.
Nukimi?
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 Rice part.
Nukimi.
Nukimi. Bro,
So this is made from nurungji.
Made with nurungji.
Okay,
and rice.
Nurungji added it. Okay.
Wow.
I never knew that.
That's so maybe cool. That's why it's got that slight smoky taste.
Smoky taste.
Yeah.
When Josh said that we were meeting a chef, I was a little bit scared.
Why?
Because there is a chef scale, right? On one end there is Jamie Oliver.
Okay.
And
okay.
On the other end there is Gordon Ramsay.
Oh yeah. So where am I positioned?
You're like this, right, this way. There. You make Jamie Oliver look angry.
As you can see, like, you know, I'm a very cool guy.
The more impossible it is to cut out.
This is like a perfect bite-sized chunk.
Yeah.
Let me get a bit of sauce. Oh, this looks legit.
Wow. That's royalty right there.
A lot of the time when I'm eating little shrimps, it just you chew it and it's just gone like
gone.
That.
Too quickly. Yeah.
That's like a good chunk of shrimp.
Gosh, that is good.
So this binde dog came out and we've just been staring at it and I really want to eat it.
This is mung bean.
We have actually had mung bean before, but it didn't look anything like this.
강릉 시장에서 먹었을 때는 완전 다르게 생겼는데.
아, 그렇죠. 그때는 굉장히 두껍고.
Oh yeah, it's really thick.
But this one here, they make it super simple. Blended mung bean with a very simple vegetable. Then they just, you know, make it crispy. And you can literally feel the flavor of mung bean.
Amazing. Wow. Very nice. 맛있겠다. Oh wow. That is good.
That's good.
That is super good.
No interrupt.
Oh wow.
From other ingredients.
Yeah.
You can literally feel.
Oh my god.
The dottiness of mung bean.
It tastes like a deep fried salad.
Deep fried salad.
In an amazing way.
Oh, 되게 신박하다. Yeah. 네. Deep fried salad.
Deep fried salad.
Mm. 너무 잘 어울린다.
너무 잘 어울려요.
Oh, wow.
As I said, it's very nutty, very greasy. But when you drink broccoli,
rinse
out everything.
시원해.
실은 꼭 소개해주고 싶었던 게 친구들이랑 오면은 여러 가지를 맛보고 싶잖아요. So what you usually order is the 모듬전.
가자. 좀 자연스러운데?
저희 모듬전 하나 만들어주세요. 네, 감사합니다. 녹두전이랑 김치 모듬전 있죠? 네, 여기 녹두는 먹었으니까 김치 모듬전 한번 가볼까요?
오. Alright.
So we are going to try our next one. And what you do is shake it, press it. So that the fizz is going to be observed at least a little, so that it's not gonna pop.
Press it?
Yeah, press it.
I've never seen anything like that.
Press it.
No! There was no sound!
There's no sound.
Strong, cool guy.
That's what usually they are served in plastic bottle.
Okay!
And the caps are quite loose.
That was honestly amazing.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Waiting for our next menu.
Oh, I love a bit of macaroni. I love this.
Oh, wow.
Oh, 정이 나와서. Hey, hey, hey. Come on, we just went up a level.
Yeah.
This is like Chuseok right here. Can I just say, macaroni and John? It's one of my favorite things ever. I'm so glad that you took us to this place.
Thank you.
This is also so legit. So legit.
Like, this is so Korean.
Yeah. Nowhere like this exists in London.
No. This is literally nowhere.
Oh,
김치전 맛있겠는데?
네, 김치전.
진짜 좋아하는데.
김치전, I don't really dip it. What I usually do,
okay.
I really want the kimchi flavor.
Ah, nice. Yeah, the cooked kimchi flavor. So good.
Of course, kimchi itself tastes really good, but when it's pan-fried, it actually tastes better because fermented element out of the kimchi
brings more flavor when they are cooked over cooking oil.
I've been saying this. I've been saying this for a long time. This is actual proof.
Yeah.
I always tell people when they first come to Korea or like, you know, if they're trying Korean food for the first time, if you're gonna try kimchi, don't just have it raw.
No.
That's like an acquired taste. You need to like build up to that. Either have it like fried with rice.
Like 볶음밥 김치 볶음밥 or with 삼겹살.
That's my favorite.
Yes, yes. Fried that's my favorite 삼겹살. Too.
I've been saying this.
Yeah, grilled 삼겹살. Yes. Then the drips coming yes. down. Then oh. put kimchi down oh. there. Then yeah. sizzle it. Then yeah. okay. the game is over.
Yeah, game over. Game over. You are now in love with Korean food. And you're welcome.
Yeah. Is this 두부?
아 두부전. 두부가 맛있다. 두부전 방금 먹었는데. 두부전. 되게 맛있어요.
동그랑땡.
This is 동그랑땡.
동그랑땡. I can really see that this is house-made.
Yeah, this feels really homemade, right? Oh, that's really good.
Okay.
Yeah, you should try that.
It looks like a hamburger.
동그랑땡 별로 안 좋아했는데 이건 진짜 맛있다.
왜냐면 nice. 동그랑땡.
야, 추석 때 먹는 것보다 훨씬 장난 이거 안 돼요.
What so the good. Heck is in that?
That's like a flavor grenade.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I like it.
The cooking technique, coating it with rice flour
yeah.
and coated with egg wash, it kind of keeps the juice intact
okay.
inside the coating.
Yeah.
That's why you appreciate more wow. of the seafood with this cooking technique.
Interesting. This is like a freaking science revelation.
Can we just hire you to be like off camera and give us facts?
I feel like I've been introducing Korean food so inadequately until now.
So what is it about John and Macaulay that for you is like a soul food, you know? Like, yeah. why is it that this is what you crave?
The profession itself as a chef, we serve food for the others. We usually finish our schedule with empty stomach. Then we crave for something heavy, something
fills my stomach.
Something filling, right.
Macaulay is also made with rice. You know, this drink itself makes my stomach full, then with this greasy, heavy food,
yeah.
kind of satisfies all the experience of that okay. night.
Wow. Okay.
Wow.
That actually makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, you're very articulate. That's yeah, like yeah. a good description.
Especially when it rains, the rain sound is almost similar to the sizzling sound of making John.
Yeah, yeah.
So every time it rains, perfect. It perfect. Reminds me of John and Macaulay.
John and Macaulay.
Oh. It's okay. Pyeongjip, I'll put it in. Okay, rain,
rain
sound.
The
rain sound.
It's raining now.
Oh, it rains!
Yeah. So hang on though, you went to university first, and you were studying computer science? Something computer related. We did some research.
Yeah, well, you guys yeah. really researched a lot.
I really wanted to become a chef since my, like, you know, elementary school.
Really? Yeah. So since you were really young?
So you knew, really?
So you had a passion?
I really wanted to.
In Korea before, the profession as a cook or yeah. chef were considered as very difficult and labor-intensive work. So my parents actually didn't know that I was shifting to that
course, major.
to the major. So
that's a bold move.
Wow. Actually, I told them a year later.
Really?
Wow.
They gave up.
Okay. Really?
Then finally, I'm here as a chef.
Wow.
Introducing all the good stuff about Korea to others, then they are now.
They must be proud.
120% satisfied.
Okay. Yeah. okay. That's 겐잎전. That is so good.
겐잎전. 한번 먹어보세요.
아까는 조금만 먹었으니까. 한 입만 먹을 만해.
You know why it's so tasty? Because 동그랑땡 stuffings are in the 겐잎.
That is incredible. That's one of the best Johns I've ever had.
Incredible.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Chefs enjoy this kind of food. Okay.
I understand why.
I don't know whether I've ever sat with someone and they've been able to tell the story of food so well.
I'm sure you guys have had this type of food before, but when you guys know the story yeah. beyond it, you guys appreciate this type of food more and more.
It's a kind of a different experience.
It's like going on a second date.
Yeah.
first it's not date, just a first date. It's all about what they look like.
Okay.
You know, you are instantly attracted to them. Second date, you find out that some of their history.
The backstory.
Thank so, you very much. When you guys actually finish your video, you guys always do something, right?
Which normally, I love to normally do. I'm the person who's telling
oh, no,
you this.
Oh, come
you
on.
It. You know it.
You know what to do, right?
Yeah, so. I know what to do. Okay.
Hold it. Young Gazi.
Woo! Yeah. Yeah.
하나, 둘, 셋.
Thanks, Ollie.
좀 오랜만에 영어 좀 많이 쓰지 않아요?
근데 지금 머리가 너무 잘해.
너무 잘하셔서.
커피가 날 것 같아.
깜짝 놀랐네.
One of our most popular episodes with you in was actually the Try Not to Be Surprised challenge.
I don't know if you remember. Oh, we're actually quite surprised.
Yeah. Damn it, I've lost again.
Already
lost. Oh crap, I raised my eyebrows.
The eyebrows just go. I have no control over the eyebrows, damn it.
That is insane.
That was a good one.